For Namal, life goes on. Humans aren't such bad company. And although he doesn't know it, this is a big day for him. The monsoon has brought new little luxuries. A mud bath is the perfect way to unwind. But he'll never be fit enough for release into the wild. The film crew can't help feeling sorry for him. Not that Namal ever complains. He's been positive and outgoing since the day they first found him. And this is where that fighting spirit pays off. At long last, he's big enough to meet the gang. This is what elephants are made for. It's what they need more than anything else. This is Namal's future. He's made his first proper friends. And it looks like he's loving every minute.